And man, you know, there's a place in Zimbabwe, it's called the Chinhoyi Caves. You know, the place, you know, some old people from Zimbabwe, they used to stay there in the caves, you know. And there's a pool, similar like this. You know, there's a pool in between, and there is land here, and the other side is land, but the land is, it's not like down there, you know, it's the same level like here. So what they did, those people, they drilled some other Voodoo African stuff, so that the British soldiers, when they come and try to shoot them, the bullets wouldn't reach this side. But the distance between the side that the soldiers were standing and those African people were, is something like 100 meters apart from each other, I see. But those soldiers, they could come and then they shoot with their machine guns, you know. But all the bullets, they couldn't reach to the other side of the pool, of the cave, if I can say, you see. All the bullets, they would just fall into the water, fall into the water.
So if you throw a rock.
If you try to throw a rock, it will fall into the water. You understand? Only that place. But here or in somewhere else, if you throw a rock, it can reach there, you know that.
So even today.
Even today, if you go there, you try to throw a rock, it will not reach to those trees.
What's the name of it?
It's called Chinhoyi Caves.
And
Chinhoyi Caves.
So you shouldn't go there.
No, we can go there, but you know, we have to abide by the rules and regulations, you
Of
know,
the land.
of the land. Because they give you a guide, and then the guide is going to tell you, like, you don't have to throw stones, you don't have to talk some, you know, say some vulgar language, you know, you just have to behave. You don't touch anything. You do as he tells you to do.
And what'd you say? Like, people get lost, they start seeing
Okay.
things.
Yeah, like, if you try to do some crazy stuff, like, you know, laughing, behaving like you are crazy, you can go mentally ill, you can get lost, you know, or you can just disappear, nobody can find you. Or if you try to jump into the pool, into the waters, right, you can disappear, nobody will ever find you. And in 2000, and I think it's 2002, I went to Chinhoyi Caves. Soon as we left, some kids, they went there with their parents, and then one kid, he tried to swim inside the cave. When you take a look, it's not deep, man. Like, you can see, like, the sand down, but if you go inside, you just disappear. You understand? Some crazy stuff is going on there, you know.
So you're saying like hundreds of years ago they did like
Yeah,
voodoo
yeah.
magic
Yeah,
on
it's
it?
voodoo magic. Yeah, it's voodoo magic. It has nothing to do with God.
Evil.
Completely nothing. Some fucking evil that was done in Africa. And the problem is, those people, when they died, they didn't take their shit to the grave. You see? So now it's difficult for us to go. We go, but it's scary, man, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're scared of the place. But
So a lot of people in Zimbabwe, they don't want to go there.
No, they do. Because when they go there, they abide by the rules, you know.
You don't, it's not a playground.
No, it's not a playground. It's not like in Chicago where you go and shoot guns, calling people, motherfucker, motherfucker. No,
Yeah.
no, no. When you go there, man, you have to learn discipline. You must, it's like you're going to the military, you
Or you will
understand?
die.
Yeah, or you die, you disappear, you go crazy, nobody will find you.
Oh my gosh.
You see?